Advent calls us not only to look back in grateful contemplation of Christ's first coming, but it also calls us to look forward in preparation for his second coming. Advent is a time to reset and regroup, to repent over any misplaced priorities, to turn our minds and hearts back to God. We do so not out of fear or guilt, but out of gratitude for love incarnate lying in a manger.